Hello, Hollyhocks. Welcome back to my channel. You won't believe what has my life been like lately. I got a card case. I got a kitten. I'm a full-time mother. I also got assaulted 3 times today. 3 times today. Life is going great. I cried in the pool. And also, I'm going to group therapy on Monday.
Alexa, decrease volume. Sorry.
It's beautiful. I got fired, and now I'm literally the friend that has like the trauma every single day of their lives. Where do I start? Oh my god. My dad is dead, so now I have inheritance about him, and my grandma's dead, so I have inheritance about her. And my granddad's dead, but like that's been a long time ago. So I have inheritance about him as well for some reason. And I might be 50k in debt.
So am I then. We are both 100k in debt.
My god, we are 100k in debt together. We could buy a house with our debt.
So true.
We could, but we won't, because it's dead. It's just not going well. It's beautiful. I literally don't know what's good about my life, I'll be honest with you. This is not like a single good thing. I can be like, oh my god, yeah.
You can.
I got a kitten. He's 4 weeks old.
What's
I got him illegally. He's called Gabriel Malfoy. But he goes by Gabby Malfoy or Malfoy. Or Gabby. Depends on his mom. And I got him illegally.
Is he your queen?
And now I'm a full time mother and I have a camera in my room so I can watch him when I'm at work.
Can we see it?
What, the camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
1 minute, guys.
Come on, find my fucking cat in my bedroom. Like. Do you see him? I can't fucking see my cat. Where the fuck is my cat? He was supposed to be sleeping. What the fuck is he playing? With him, is it? What the fuck? Where the fuck actually is he? Look at him. Like, he's just no fucking cat. That's my fucking cat. Where the baby? Gabby? Gabby? Oh, wait. Gabby? And she lost him. I don't know where the fuck he is. I have a camera in my bedroom to check on him, and he's not fucking there. Like, I've been calling him out, and I don't know whether he's asleep or what.
Malfoy!
Malfoy's not fucking there. What the fuck? Where could he go? Like, he's literally in my bedroom. What? So, I lost my cat, and I also lost my sanity as well. So, there's a camera showing my room. Don't mind the mess. It's always like this. It's just a depression pit, you know?
So clean.
Shut up, Maria. It's a depression pit, alright? It's gonna get better eventually. Anyways, I mean, the camera's there so I can check on him, and I just can't find him, which is really useful, you know. And I have to wake up at 5 a.m. today to drive my mom to the airport so she can go to Poland.
Good for her.
And I'm staying at home babysitting my cat. Oh wait, No, that's not, that's just me moving. Doesn't matter. I can't believe you actually fucking lost him. How do you lose a whole fucking cat? In one fucking room? Like, if it was a whole house, you'd be like, yeah, that's reasonable, but... It's fucking shocking, man. Truly, nothing is going well. Anyways. I hope Big Fofo is doing alright. He deserves better. You know? I miss Big Fofo. Honestly, where the fuck is he?
Okay, bye! Thanks for watching.
Like, honestly?
Please subscribe to the Kid Official. If you want to see more like this.
If you want to see more depression, please subscribe.